in the UN, when Khrushchev took off his shoe and was beating that shoe, and the interpreter said that he was saying, "I'll bury you," talking about America. Khrushchev wasn't saying, "I'll bury you." Khrushchev was saying, "I love you." But it was the interpreter who hated America. You understand what I mean?
But did he have rhythm?
He had rhythm, right?
Rhythm is my business.
Конец Владимира, колониальному рабству. Долой его и похоронить его, чем глубже, тем лучше.